How many wheels do you want for your vehicle? Today we are going to discuss about one-wheel electric bike by Chinese e-commerce giant Alibaba. We have been talking about electric vehicles for a while on this channel. We know that the electric vehicles are environmentally friendly and cost-effective in long run. The manufacturers started to focus the attention to the electric vehicles. The group of these manufacturers include both established big players and budding startups. The flexibility that an electric vehicle offered in the design helped the Alibaba to design one-wheeled electric vehicle. The conventional IC engine vehicle is an engineering marvel, no matter how cheap the vehicle is. The fuel injection system, the lubrication system, gears, exhaust systems, etc. are of great complexity and requires precision crafting and constant maintenance. An electric vehicle can offer great flexibility in the design because for an electric vehicle there is limited number of mechanical parts. The motor and the battery are the main parts and both of them are single units. An EV doesn't require a complex gear system as an IC engine vehicle does. The electric cars are heavier than IC engine cars, but their weight is pretty much constant always. The weight of an IC engine vehicle varies depending on the fuel level in the vehicle. It is important in terms of the dynamics and self-balancing capability of a vehicle. Alibaba's single wheel electric bike is a classic example of design flexibility being exercised. Companies are now introducing new models in response to the high demand for electric vehicles on the global market. The bike that designed by Alibaba has a 100 km driving range on a single charge. The battery takes 3 to 12 hours to fully charge. The Alibaba is already a player in the electric vehicle industry, and it recently announced a collaboration with SAIC Motors, the largest automobile manufacturers in China, to unveil a new electric vehicle with wireless charging. Looking at the photo of the e-bike that Alibaba designed, it appears that it has been fitted with a steel trellis frame. Aside from that, it has a fuel tank-like structure that is inspired by Ducati Monster. Although it has a back seat, the function is unknown. So it mainly consists of a steel trellis frame and a fictitious fuel tank. It does not have a front end and it seems to have a few gauges in it. If we check the performance and the price, this electric vehicle can reach a peak speed of 30 miles per hour. A hub motor of 3 horsepower capacity helps out this vehicle to reach this speed. This vehicle is much lighter than any other electric vehicles. It weighs less than 40 kilograms. If we check the price of this vehicle, it starts at $1,800 and it goes up to $2,800, depending on where you buy it from around the world. So, where do we use this vehicle? The Alibaba claims that the vehicle is meant to be used in urban roads with fewer distances and heavier but slow traffic. But the machine raises few practical and safety-related concerns to one who looks in the design unbiased. I'm not that confident about the practicality of this vehicle. As a customer, the vehicle seems to be as a less safe travel option. What do you think about this vehicle? Let me know in the comments. Thanks a lot for watching. If you like this video, please tap the like button and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and enable the notifications to get notified for every single video from this channel. Here is a video about the top 5 technological advancements in electric vehicle industry that you should keep an eye on. The link to the video is there in the description as well. Please watch that video and see you there.